any place to go. Nowhere fast seemed better than nowhere slow. I never really got the hang of hanging around. When you get down to it, I guess I always knew it. What it is that makes my world go round. It's a matter of horsepower for 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel-injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower. Looks better from ahead than it looks behind. I got a need for speed, and I don't mean the drugstore kind. Some people like a life that barely moves at all. I say more power to them, then I fly right through till it slows down to a crawl. Then I think about horsepower for 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower. Yeah. Seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower.
Around here today are the ones up on the grill. of a genuine 59 Coupe de Ville. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old pea patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed, yeah, till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old pea patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed, yeah, till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch.
Saginaw.